Today I'm in the Liberty community. This is located in Panama City. I would say it's on the east end of Panama City. It's going to be a very large community. These homes are already available. It's going to be about 1900 of these homes in this community once it's complete. It's in the very early phase. They have floor plans that start around 275 approximately, go up into the mid threes. I believe that price could step more in time. If this is a community that you're interested in and would like information, please feel free to reach out. As you can see, these are some of the models here. These are some of the lower price point models. I believe these models here, two car garage, around 1,200-1,300 square foot, start around 275. This particular model that we're walking up on here, just to the left over here, is going to be what I know as a Cali, I believe. That unit there probably is in the low threes. These are four bedroom houses, and there's a nice amenity here in this community. It's a humongous clubhouse, which you see just there. And once you see after this video, you'll see a big aerial drone video that I did earlier today when it was a little overcast. Has a very nice pool, has a nice kid area to play, has a water splash pad, has a gym, and it has another area for kids inside of that particular clubhouse. This here is where you get your mail. This is a community mailbox center here. So you can see all the heavy equipment over there. They're still prepping site. Over here to the left, you see there's a lot of new homes going up there. So if you're looking for something to move into, a decent interest rate, the builder many times has incentives, closing costs, great interest rates. You get into a brand new house, new roof, new AC system, and you're living. So let me know if I can be of assistance. My name is Kenzie Haddock. I'm with Robert Slack Real Estate. You can reach me direct at 850-340-0646. I have put several people in a lot of these different types of communities. I currently happen to live in one myself and have in other states as well. It's an easy plug and play home for you and your family, with confidence to know that you have a safe, secure home. Some restroom facilities here. It's a nice covered lanai here. This here, you have some space for entertaining inside of these doors here. There's a gym located there, and this is the pool area. There's a child splash pad there, and as well there's a little play area for kids. There's a nice barbecue area over here to the right. As you can see there, all that ready there to just enjoy your family out here at the pool, this beautiful clubhouse. You do have restroom facilities outside as well. If I can be of assistance, feel free to reach out. Kenzie Haddock, 850-340-0646. Thanks so much. I look forward to hearing from you.
5% conventional, I think that's what she was doing, well, I agree, absolutely, because I don't know that PMI is that much different anymore. Thank you.
Bye.